PDP MLA Mohammad Ashraf Mir, who scored a victory over Umar Abdullah from the Sonawar Assembly seat, has sparked a controversy after a video surfaced purportedly showing him firing several rounds from an AK-47 rifle on the day of the Assembly poll results. The video has gone viral on the social media. Mir, for his part, has denied the incident and accused his political rivals of producing a doctored video.
It is absolutely illegal. Even if you are having AK-47 in your possession, even for 5 minutes, Sanjay Dutt is inside jail only because of this. If member of Legislative Assembly is using AK-47 illegally, strict action should be taken. Case should be registered against him, and it is very unfortunate. I strongly condemn it.
पब्लिक फंक्शन में AK-47 का इस्तेमाल होना और इस तरह से चलना, वो बिल्कुल गलत है. हम इसको कंडम करते हैं. मैसेज बिल्कुल गलत जाएगा. लोगों को महसूस होगा कि भाई ये भी एक मिलिटेंट ही है. जिस तरह से मिलिटेंट बंदूकें चलाते हैं, वैसे ही ये भी चला रहा है.
I believe this shows the arrogance and the way J&K is going towards, just a victory makes their legislators pick up a AK-47 and fire a burst in the air. I wonder if they form the government, what will they do to the people of Jammu and Kashmir? Now, ideally, the police should take cognizance and book him under Arms Act, because he's not the first one. There was another MLA of theirs who brandished an AK-47 earlier also.